Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
The Gandhi family is holding fort as it prepares to take on Modi government ahead of the crucial Lok Sabha elections. While Priyanka Gandhi started her meeting in Uttar Pradesh at 1 p.m., that meeting went on till the next day, till 5:30 in the morning. This is probably the first time that such a marathon meeting has been witnessed by the UP State Unit Office of the Congress after a long time. Priyanka obviously seems to be on a mission mode as it wants to understand the realities of the state unit, the challenges that are there, and what all needs to be done to start the candidate selection. On Tuesday, the Congress president had also divided the seats which will specifically go to Priyanka Gandhi and Jyotiraditya Scindia so that they can start the process of identifying who all are the probable candidates for this seat. It was not Priyanka alone in Delhi. Congress President Rahul Gandhi in the parliament today held a small protest march which was attended by former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh and senior Congress leader Sonia Gandhi along with other opposition leaders. He held the Modi government accountable for the Rafael scam and said he will also do a press conference later in the day to keep the issue alive. Sonia Gandhi, who is the Congress parliamentary party leader, also delivered her speech and addressed the Congress leaders today and claimed that the Modi government has failed on all accounts and claimed that this government has only been working on the basis of intimidation. Sonia Gandhi also slammed the Modi government and said bluff, bluster and intimidation have been the governing philosophy of the government. Gandhi also termed the last 5 years as trying times for the Congress party also, claiming that they were not allowed to speak, they were not allowed to have any debate or discussion in the parliament, and the government was only trying to muzzle their voices. Gandhi was also full of praise for Congress President Rahul Gandhi, claiming that not only did he help win the three recent assembly elections in Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh and Rajasthan, but he was also a unifying factor which brought all the other opposition parties also together and said that the party should continue to fight in that direction. One of the major reasons for this show of unity is also that the Congress workers also seemed very motivated during the roadshow, for instance, where they saw Priyanka and Rahul together. There was a rigor, there was a vigor that was witnessed during that roadshow, and the party is hopeful that for the Lok Sabha election, if they continue this strategy, they will be able to come to power this time. This is Neelam Pandey for The Print.